And finally, a wee dram with a big price tag. The Macallan Distillery in Scotland has unveiled a whisky distilled in 1940, 1 year into the Second World War, after the whisky maker decided it had reached maturity. The single malt is called The Reach, but it will be out of reach for most. One decanter will set you back nearly $125,000. That values the sherry-seasoned cask of whisky at more than $35 million. Fans of the Macallan include British secret agent 007 James Bond.